we need to talk. Dad, listen up. Stop ringing, this is important. Okay, I'm just gonna say it. Dad, you're a dog. What, you are? Look at your hair. You don't even have any. And your head is way too shiny. And that mustache has got to go. And that suit. Dad, please, it is so disco. Last time you washed it, it shrunk, and it looked like someone had to stuff you in it. How are you ever going to find me another mum when you're looking so strange? What? Got a date tonight? Go, Dad, go! Look, it's too late to fix you up, but at least brush your teeth. It smells like something died in there.
Hey babe, what are you doing Saturday night? She started laughing. Akutela's making a really good first impression. So then I say to her, "Hey, I like your braces. They really make your teeth look big." I think that embarrassed her. So I walk up to her and say, "Hey, you've lost some weight. Not fat anymore."
Girls are weird. If they give them compliments, they get all freaked out. But then if you don't give them compliments, they still get all freaked out. Tomorrow, I'm going to ask her out again. After she's had tonight to think about how great I was treating her. "What? You're already going out for her tomorrow. Oh, what's she going out with talk like you for? I really have to start rethinking my strategy."
Here comes Oberon.